It all sounded frightening. It sounded like a threat to the very existence of our country. But none of it was true.
Biological weapons factories.
Weapons of mass destruction.
The smoking gun could come in the form of a mushroom cloud.
Join me for the step-by-step true story of the American government leading the American people into a war that did not have to happen.
Hubris, Selling the Iraq War. A special documentary with Rachel Maddow. February 18th at 9 on MSNBC.